So, I uploaded a video, okay, of me saying, "Why are people so weird?" And then I eat a Kit Kat without breaking it, okay? I don't understand how people are so weird in this world. Okay, I sent that to my friend. My friend sent me a video of him being like, "Yeah, you got a point there." And he takes a bite out of a candy bar. I uploaded both of them to YouTube. You might have saw it, you might not have. Here's a few screenshots of the video. I think it's bullshit that it got removed, okay? Literally no music was in the video. He didn't say any bad words, any cusses. He didn't do anything. He didn't, there was no rules. There was no rules that were being broken by it, unless the people at YouTube just got, what's the word I'm thinking of? Triggered. They got too triggered to handle the video and just removed it because he took a bite out of a candy bar incorrectly. Supposedly that video went against the community guidelines. Now, here's the thing, there was no music. No cusses. No racial slurs. No, nothing in particular that I can think of that would have went against the community guidelines. Okay. I wanna know why it got removed. Mine did not get removed. Okay. I just wanna. And I think it should not have been removed. It's been 2 minutes and 30 seconds already now. There's just no words. I don't know what to say about it. There's